Warning: do not drink out of a can that has previously been treated with gallium. Bits of gallium and aluminum alloys may accidentally be swallowed. Greetings, fellow nerds. In this quick video, we're going to weaken the structural integrity of a Coke can with gallium metal. Here I have an empty Coke can on which I'm placing a small dab of gallium that I previously melted in hot water. Now I'm using a glass pipette and scratching the aluminum underneath the gallium to break up the oxide layer and make the gallium diffuse faster. This is optional though. Now for the interesting part. As we time lapse over half an hour, the gallium diffuses into the aluminum and alloys with it. You can see the aluminum start to contort as its internal structure is compromised by the gallium atoms. Now a lot of you might be asking where you can get gallium metal yourself. I got mine from a company called GalliumSource.com, which I've linked in the video description. They will also sell to individuals. If you use the coupon code NERDRAGE, then they'll also give you a 5% discount on everything they sell, so be sure to use that. Anyway, here is the Coke can. The structure is now incredibly weak. I can push through it with very little resistance. I'm not trying very hard at all. It feels like wet tissue rather than hard aluminum. If you've messed with cans before, you can tell this is not how a can normally behaves. The gallium has infiltrated the aluminum and weakened its integrity. If I didn't buy this can myself, I would say this was some ingeniously realistic-looking cardboard prop rather than real metal. Now I know what you're thinking. What if I used a full can rather than an empty one? Let's find out. Here is my gallium, and once again I scratch hole to speed things up. And whoa! The structure weakened enough that the internal pressure caused it to rupture. Don't try this yourself, because if you look closely, the gallium bead is missing. That's because when the can ruptured, the gallium was splattered all across my fume hood. Trust me, you do not want that mess in your home. Anyway, that was gallium-induced structural failure of a Coke can. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.